Hey there everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Deirdre and today once again I'm going to be reacting to my old Facebook pictures. Once again a disclaimer that this video can be a bit longer than my usual video, so please watch it till the end. It will really help me to get monetized as soon as possible. And also, if in case you guys are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and share my video to as many people as possible and hit on that bell icon so that you get notified every Sunday. Also, if you enjoy my video, like the video and comment down. So without further ado, let's get started. So to begin with my first picture is this. I told you all know in my previous video that my mandatory pose is this. Here you go once again, and I have 13 comments for it.
Wow.
Oh, they're just me and my two friends chatting in the comment section. Of course. Typical. So yeah, one of my friend is like, looks confused, and my other friend is like, what are you trying to do? And I'm like, am wondering what's wrong, but I don't know what's wrong. No one told me if anything is wrong. Somebody should have told me that something is wrong. Do you know what's wrong? What? What?
Hey, tu iske saath mat ghum re.
And after this, I don't think I'm going to read anything further because it is so cliche.
Bruh.
I speak about Varun Dhawan once again over here.
Okay.
And something about Superman and something about shooting, and Varun Dhawan will come to my place after shooting. Oh my god, what the hell? Thank God this is not me anymore. Thank God. Moving on to my next picture.
Ooh. What?
This is a picture of my three teddy bears that I still have, actually.
Nice.
The top guy, he's Sial. The middle one is Tenny. And my last one that I have is Barney. So Barney, as usual, there was a cartoon named Barney. So I had him since I was, I guess, 1.5 something.
Oh my god.
And then I got Sial was in 7th standard, and I remember we had a geography lesson wherein they were teaching us about silicon and aluminia. Combining both of them, it was some Sial, so I named my teddy bear Sial. The middle one, Tenny, that is there. I got this teddy bear was as a gift for my 10th standard. Next is, this. So this was a picture during my second year of college. Once again, I was wearing my neighbor's sari because I don't have saris of my own, so I was wearing her sari.
Okay.
And, I didn't do that.
Whatever.
I'm not a rangoli person. I mean, I love rangoli, but I am not good at all at rangoli, so that's not my creation.
What the hell?
I just had to pose. I was just trying to show off. I don't know what was I trying to do. Next picture, once again. This is not a promotional video for Shaadi.com or Bharat Matrimony or Jeevansathi.com or whatever, Tinder or whatever.
Hey.
This is not a promotional video.
Are you kidding me?
I don't know. Mehndi kind of looked good. Now I don't put Mehndi because the girls will relate to this probably. Once it gets chipped off, it looks terrible. Mehndi was one thing I used to like doing. My father used to not like, but then I used to still put it.
Hey.
Okay, even.
Uh-huh. What the hell?
So, I don't know, what am I doing? My god, I was so fancy back then. I am still now,
okay.
But now I don't have nail paint. This picture. Study-less, pictures more.
Bruh.
No, I'm just kidding. This was what I used to do when I was actually bored. I'm literally chewing the book over there.
What?
My last pictures, I was chewing the fork. And this picture, I'm chewing the book.
Oh no.
Next picture.
Ooh, what?
Oh yeah!
Nice.
Oh my god.
So I have 9 comments for this and I have 297 likes. So this picture, me and my friends, we had gone to Kakano Mall. We kind of bunked college.
What the hell?
I told at home, okay, and I had gone. And we started trying on clothes in the mall.
Seriously?
And we never ended up buying them.
Oh no!
दिस वॉज बैक इन 2016, ओके सो प्लीज नॉट जजिंग एंड प्लीज डोंट डू दिस नाउ. नाउ इफ आई गो एंड आई ट्राई, इट विल ऑब्वियसली बी बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू बाय समथिंग. बट हियर वी हैड नॉट गॉन टू बाय एनीथिंग, वी सिंपली वेंट टू बॉम पार्क. बट आई एम श्योर एवरी गर्ल डज दिस. दिस इज व्हाट एन एक्सपीरियंस मैन.
नो गॉड प्लीज नो नो.
ओह हियर आई हैव वन पिक्चर.
ओके
This picture, I remember, I was in TY over here. I went to AJ's with a friend of mine. So we both went for a date. She and me, we went for a cute girl date.
Whatever.
All right. And I was just having my breakfast. And she took a picture of me. And when she showed me the picture, I noticed that my sir sitting behind. Oh, that was a nice way that I met my college sir in AJ's. Oh, this. Which I got only 2 likes for. It was on 23rd May 2017.
Really?
Look at me.
Oh no.
I mean, I don't know who I'm looking at, but I am on a very plumpy side. What is wrong with me now? I have chicken legs.
Oh no.
Oh wow. This was on 30th June 2017.
Okay.
So I remember I was in the hostel back then and I went to Mall de Goa with 2 of my friends and this was the picture I clicked. But I really like this picture. This is like really cute.
Bruh.
You can't see my face. It's like mesmerized by his beauty.
Nice.
And somebody commented, you guys are made for each other. Next picture. Arre yaar. कोई तो पेप्सोडेंट को बुलाओ. थोड़ा बुलाओ पेप्सोडेंट को बुलाओ. आई हैव 15 कमेंट्स ऑन दिस.
पेप्सोडेंट जर्मी चेक.
ओह माय गॉड, आई लिटरली हैड लाइक अ आई हैड लाइक एन आर्गुमेंट विद समवन ऑन दिस.
रियली?
लॉल.
ओह गॉड, ही इज लाइक लुक एट हु एंड आई एम लाइक इज इट सपोज्ड टू बी अ कॉम्प्लीमेंट और सार्कास्म एंड देन ही इज लाइक यू थिंक व्हाट यू लाइक एंड आई एम लाइक आई डिडंट आस्क यू टू कमेंट ऑन माय पिक्चर्स इफ आई एम सपोज्ड टू फिगर आउट व्हाट्स इन योर माइंड ड्यूड.
Fuck the bitch. Bitch get slick, I'ma cut the bitch.
Whoa. Wow, I didn't know I had such pictures. I mean, such comments back then.
Lol.
And then somebody else commented and I'm like, thanks, bro.
Oh no.
Cut gay. Baya ka cut gaya.
Oh yeah.
So this was for my 20th birthday.
Oh.
When I was in Rosary, so I was wearing the red dress and I wore all my jewelry and stuff and I went to college.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it was my birthday. Ye main kya kar rahi thi bhai? Let's move on to my next picture, please.
Okay.
Patanjali. Patanjali.
Many unbearable hours later.
So I guess this was even before Patanjali came into existence.
Wow!
Instead of Patanjali searching for my location, I was searching for Patanjali's location over here.
Lol.
And I don't know who's that pussy cat. Whoever he is behind me, he's literally doing some black magic back there. And I'm sitting and I'm meditating.
What the hell?
Koi mail hi nahi kaata, the picture behind and me.
What?
It doesn't relate. Again, if y'all remember this location, y'all can comment down, okay?
Okay.
If y'all have reached so far on this video, comment down as to which location this is.
Bonk.
I know, but it's time to test your general knowledge.
Oh no.
Oh, this was again in my second year, I remember. We are making the backdrop for some event in my college because I was, as usual, there in every freaking event.
Bonk.
In college. I used to take part in every freaking event. And I don't know why I was looking like some sasta Komal Pandey over there.
Hi, babe.
Sasta Komal Pandey, it seems. Ooh, okay. All right. Red peekaboo.
Wow.
Side parting. No, not side parting. What is that thing called? Fringe. Side fringe. Okay, that is a side fringe.
Chalchuti.
So yeah, this was in my TY wherein I had like a side fringe. I had like red peekaboo.
Oh yeah!
Okay, it was the side. The side it was. It's gone now. I really like that side parting that I have. But then it grows so soon and it is so annoying when it comes in the head.
Oh.
I mean, the whole head starts hurting. The side parting is one of the most terrible things a girl can ever do to herself, is because this part like literally hurts.
Oh no.
Hurts. But anyways, I think I'm going to finish off with this video right here.
Oh, yeah.
If in case you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up, like the video, share the video, comment down, and if you all are new to my channel, subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit on the bell icon so that you get notified every Sunday, because I make new videos every Sunday. And follow me on Instagram, it is at IamDeirdre7. Also, please watch my previous videos and help me get monetized as soon as possible. I have 75 plus videos, so please watch all of them. Until then, this is Deirdre and I'll see you guys next Sunday. Bye bye.